Hey guys, it's Allie. It's a little late at night, but I realized I hadn't posted a video for you guys in a couple of days, and it is my goal to try to post a video for you every 1 to 3 days or so. And since I have time while I wait for my hair to dry, because my hair is long and thick, I thought I'd just give you a drawing video today. Before I get started, I want to thank everybody who has subscribed to my channel all so far. That is awesome and really makes me feel like people actually want to see what I have to see, what I make, and hear what I have to say. I hope you enjoy the drawing we do. Angle, it seems to be kind of weird. I'm not sure why. There we go. That's better. Nia, what are you doing? Nia. hope you guys are all, well, safe and healthy. Today I was watching interviews with Chris Cuomo. Oh, and it was nerve-wracking to hear how he described the virus, but at the same time, I'm glad that he's willing to share with us how he's doing. I had mentioned in my last video that until further notice, as I'm going to not be working at my job and instead working on Leah, what'd you do? Sorry. I guess Leah decided that my tripod needed to be reset. Are you looking out for me, Leia? Leia's underneath the desk. Anyway, I was seeing that in my last video I mentioned that I'm not going to be working at my job and taking a break because of the virus. I didn't want to, but I can't afford to pass it on get it and pass it on to my loved ones whose immune system might not be as strong as mine are. So for now, I am just going to be focusing mostly on my art. Also explaining in my last video that my art tends to be very abstract. because I need to add a pencil sharpener to my list of things I need to get. I have the microphone on this, but I don't know how it's turning up in the video, so let me know if you are having issues hearing it, and I'll see what I can do about that.
Yeah, you're okay, honey. My dog seems to be perplexed by the noises.
I'll fill these in with more colors and make them more look more defined later. But early on it's a good idea just to get the shapes in.
How does it look? Is it looking more realistic? For the hand, at least?
I mean, ignoring the fact that it's blue and purple. I really like this particular shade of pink. If you haven't guessed, in this picture, I'm addressing some of the thoughts and fears I have about COVID. Beyond that, I don't really want to go into all of it. If you haven't guessed from my previous art, I love blending colors.
suppose it's not the end of the world that
that this peace sign isn't perfect.
Circles can be difficult to make without a compass. My hair's getting close to being dry, and we've been doing this for almost an hour now, so I think it's time to sign off. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope you heard nice tingly sounds, and I hope you found this nice and relaxing. And if you like it, please hit subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Thanks so much. Have a great night. Bye.